Those sons of bitches. The whole blasted thing sealed over.
I guess we should have seen that coming.
Will you look at that thing? What do you suppose is in there? I've just got to say, I hope this is less exciting than our last trip to the Deep Roads.
Bound here for eternity, hunger stilled, rage smothered, desire dampened, pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.
You must hate the Darks. After what they did to your home.
They are mindless. What? Is there to blame? May as well swear at a force of nature. I don't see the point.
That's an interesting perspective.
Oh, good. I almost choked on it a little there. A work in progress.
You, Elf? Oh. And they wonder why I prefer the surface.
Did they find it? The dwarves. I heard them. Looking. Digging. How do you bring the key here?
You mean this? How is this a key?
Magic. Old magic it is. Magic from the blood. It made the seals. It can destroy them.
I came in here to find Corypheus. Do you know where or what he is?
Do not say his name. He will hear you. Do not wake him. Not when you hold the key.
The door sealed behind us. Is there another exit?
An exit? But didn't the Carter say it's this Corypheus who wants us? Won't you just keep coming after us?
No way out when the walls stand. The wardens build their prisons well. If the center holds, who cares what else is trapped?
I don't think we're getting any help here, Hawk.
Hawk? You are the blood of the Hawk? I smell no magic on you. But you hold the key to his death. Yes, I can show you out, yes.
Who are you? What's wrong with you?
You ask me that? I am the one who belongs here, not you. You are no darkspawn.
That armor. It's Grey Warden issue.
Wardens? Yes. Guardians against the Blight. I know the way out. Follow me. Down and in, down and in.
Perfect. What do I need to do?
The seals hold us in. Anything comes in. Nothing ever leaves. Not without the key. You must use it, yes. On the seals. Every seal. You touch the key to it. Only then they open. Only for the hawk. Not back. Not up. Only way out is down and through the heart. Down. Down in the depths.
Well, that was certainly interesting. We're following, right?
This is a strange business. I do not like it.
That corruption. I don't think there's any record of it having that effect. But even the threat of it. Anyone?
Keep thinking good thoughts.
Too many ignore it. That's why we need Grey Wardens, and why they're at risk of that.
Let me guess. The first seal.
2,000 years. The magic holds. Never broken. Give it the key. Let it take the magic back to itself. Absorb it. All who came before. The blood works. It is good.
All this talk about my blood is a little creepy. Are you at least planning to tell me your name?
Name? So long since I've said my name. Larius. I was Larius. There was a title, too. Commander. Commander of the Grey. I am dead. But I never died.
How does a warden end up like this? I thought you were immune to the taint.
The calling. It comes to us all. The voice we can't resist. Our death.
If you're a warden, then do you know what just happened? What does the seal have to do with my blood?
The magic. It calls to the blood, reads the thoughts of those who hold it. The last to hold it. The hawk. I was there when he laid the seals. Before I became this. You favor him. Corypheus calls. In the darkness. What waits there?
piece of cake! Useless! Now you fall!
Line them up for me. I'll take them down.
That's enough!
That is one seriously heavy-looking shield.
There will be more seals, I'm certain.
Be bound here for eternity, hunger stilled, rage smothered, desire dampened, pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.
Ah!
You're pathetic!
I can do nothing about the Warden's use of demons in this horrid place. But I will have no one say any magic of mine ever released one into the world.
Did that voice sound familiar to you? I could almost swear.
It sounded like Father, but how?
Bound here for eternity, hunger stilled, rage smothered, desire dampened, pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.
Ah!
fighting!
Try me!
I'll deal with this!
Well,
I may have left the circle, but I took a vow. My magic will serve that which is best in me, not that which is most base.
That's what Father used to teach me. That which is best in me, not that which is most base. Even in the gallows, I find strength in that. I miss him so.
He'll live on in what he taught us. And in these bizarre magical contraptions.
I've bought our freedom, Leandra. We can go home now. Us and the baby. We'll be together. I hope it takes after you, love. I would wish this magic on no one. May they never learn what I've done here.
He was talking about you. Mother must have been pregnant with you when they left Kirkwall. If he didn't want his child to be a mage, it never showed in my training. They say as much in the Circle.
He didn't want us to face similar risk because of him. Magic by itself isn't the danger.
But he was hiding all of this, and he had the skill to defend it. My instructors keep remarking on how well I was trained. I had no comparison when we were growing up, but now... Sometimes I wonder why he gave up so much to try and make our lives normal. I feel guilty for all that you and Carver put up with. It makes me wish I'd gone to the Circle sooner, to free you.
Father didn't want to segregate people because of magic.
Some people are different, and they can't help it.
Everyone's different. We're better for it.
If it was only that easy. You may not have been a mage, but you're a lot like Father, you know. Don't lose that. Not over this. Or anything to come. We've lost too much.
Let us see.
Ha!
now! You! I'll deal with this! Need to rest! It's not doing anything!
He is waking. The magic grows lax. He feels us walk where no step goes.
Are you talking about Corypheus?
He calls. Like an old god, he mimics their cry. He calls them to free him. The dark children and the light. Any with taint in their blood.
If Corypheus isn't an old god, what is he? Human? Demon? Darkspawn?
More than darkspawn. More than human. He thinks. He talks. He pierces the veil. He wants what was once his.
How could this Corypheus be sending people after me if he's asleep?
He can call, dream, but not know. When the seals are gone, he will wake. And he must die.
Why are you down here? How have you survived?
The calling. The music. It is our death. I lived. But I died. The corruption feeds me. So many years in darkness.
When you run off, where do you go?
I know the darkness before the seals. Here, the voice is too strong. I cannot stay.
we'll deal with this! Is that all you got?
That looks like... The Legion of the Dead, sent after Paragon Garen's heir. Why does that sound familiar? I think Garen was sometime in the early Exalted Age, hundreds of years ago.
Do you think they found him?
Who knows? That's where I know the name. Tethra's Garen should have been the heir to the Garen clan. But he was accused of killing his sister and sent into the Deep Roads to die. When the real man was caught, they tried to find him. They never could. Instead, every Garen heir from that time on took the name Tethra's in his honor. One of them became a paragon in his own right. I hope nothing's going to jump out.
Is that all you got?
The one closest to the ground here.
It's not doing anything!
Cetus.
it with your name on it.
How can anything live here? What do the Darkspawn feed on?
Those torches seem a little odd.
Blessed are you, Dumart. Silent and strong. Secret and wise. Accept these offerings and share your strength.
Dwarves. They were just trying to help someone and they've been trapped here for centuries.
Blessed are you, Dumart. Silent and strong. Secret and wise. Accept these offerings and share your strength.
What is that smell? I think I'm gonna pass out.
Atras Tunsha, Totania Amegtol Tavashai Duk.
That was sweet, Hawk. Now let's get out of here before you see me cry.
go down! It's not doing anything!
Yes!
I'll deal with this!
No!
Useless! Ha!
Blessed are you, Dumart. Silent and strong. Secret and wise. Accept these offerings and share your strength.
This is going badly! Now you fall!
He feels the seals weaken. He knows you are close. You must be ready. What's that? Who? No! No! They're here!
Who is they? The Carter?
No, worse. More treacherous, more dangerous. The Wardens. They listen to Corypheus. They want to bring him the light. Stop them. You must stop them.
Something's happening. The prison's breaking down. But it stood up to tunneling before. What can... You. You have the key. And you've come through the seals. But how? Can you be Hawk, the child of Malcolm? The Carters said they were close. You must be him. I am Janica. I lead this unit of Grey Wardens.
Why are the Wardens so interested in my father?
Then you don't know. Without Malcolm, this prison would have fallen 30 years ago.
Let me guess. It had something to do with this fancy thing?
The Grey Wardens built this prison to contain one of the most powerful darkspawn we've ever encountered. But even the best magic fades. The Wardens need to reinforce the seals. This requires the blood of a mage untainted by Warden training. The last to perform the ritual was your father.
My father was a blood mage.
To avert the blights. Forbidden magics are sometimes necessary.
That's an argument we have to guard against. My father knew that.
He did not bind the demons, if that is your concern. That was done in another era, before the Chantry's laws.
Why do my family stories never involve embarrassing vacations in Antiva?
We need your help, Hawk. I have done extensive research on this darkspawn, and I believe the original Wardens were wrong. He isn't a threat to humanity. He's our greatest opportunity. A darkspawn who can talk, feel, reason.
Corypheus cares nothing for blights. He used you.
The Warden Commander?
Don't listen to this creature. He's half darkspawn himself. I know how to harness Corypheus. Use his magic to end the blights.
No! The Wardens knew. Corypheus is too powerful.
Father would have considered this, done the research. Trust that he was right.
Worth the risk. If he doesn't help, it's one more big darkspawn to stick a bolt in. No big deal.
A darkspawn and a mage. Just what the world needs.
Corypheus calls her, and she listens. She brought him the Carter, sent them for you.
You must help us.
Why would this darkspawn want to end the blights?
He's no mindless monster. This search for the old gods comes at a terrible cost to his people.
He tricked you. These are not your thoughts. They are his calling.
How many of them died in Ferelden alone? And that was the least of the blights.
How could you trust any deal this darkspawn makes with you?
Do not think me foolish, Hawk. I am making no deal. I have a spell which can control Corypheus. Bind him to my will. He will be a new, important weapon in the war on the Blights. No more, no less.
Are you talking about using blood magic?
Everything that was done to him was through the power of blood. The Wardens imprisoned Corypheus before the Chantry banned such magic. It is the only way to hold him.
A convenient excuse.
Corypheus may be as great a threat as the next Blight. We can't risk freeing him.
We'll find a way to do this with or without you, Hawk. This prison will be broken. The Blight will end. Come.
With me, we will beat them to the seal.
This was part of the prison's defenses from centuries ago. Old wards, unstable, dangerous. The Wardens had them neutralized. Bringing them back to life will stall Janica. Do not touch anything. The old defenses are active again. Very unpredictable, very dangerous.
There! That's the one Janica wants dead.
You do Janica's bidding?
Janica shared knowledge of Corypheus with the Carta. When she releases the Master, we will be rewarded.
How many of you are there? I thought I dealt with you already.
We may die here, but we will take you with us.
No! Don't!
To arms, and pray that Corypheus honors our sacrifice!
Is that all you got?
Trapped. Carter fools, always where they don't belong. This shouldn't have happened.
Don't worry. We'll find a way out.
Yes. Yes. Think. There must be a way. I was here once before. A long time ago. Yeah. The magic flows in streams. They must be joined for the way to open. Yes. Yes, that's it.
Thank you.
It worked. Quickly now. We have a ways to go yet.
I don't trust her. We have to make sure she doesn't release Corypheus.
There is no going back. Only onward. Forward to Corypheus. There is no going back. Only onward. Forward to Corypheus. There is no going back. Only onward. Forward to Corypheus. The Hawk was fascinated by the old construction, always stopping to examine the carvings. A learned man.
Thank you.
weeks down here. Working together. He never liked me. Too much bad.
I don't think I can do that.
Do you want me to do what? I don't think so.
Did you really think those old wards would stop me? Look at you. Barely able to string two thoughts together. You've only made it this far because of Hawk.
You can still turn away. Do not listen to his voice.
You're a fool, Larius. And you should have died here years ago.
Thank you. much more. Ha! Yeah!
Thank you.
Oh, that's nice.
What's so nice about it?
I was just wondering what someplace sinister and foreboding would look like. And here it is.
You're too late, Larius. Hand over Hawk, and I'll give you a quick death.
Hawk has made his choice. The right one.
The right choice or the only choice? Malcolm Hawk was not allowed to disagree.
It is the past. It doesn't matter.
Larius? What does Janica mean by not allowed?
How does she know this? Alec, did you tell her? Malcolm Hawk was reluctant. Had to be persuaded. I was Warden Commander. It was my duty. I delivered an ultimatum. Help us, or you'll never see her again.
You threatened Father.
You were going to kill our mother.
No, never. He came with us. I never had to decide her fate. She was never told about what passed between Malcolm and me.
That doesn't make it better. You see, Hawk, how can you trust anything Larius says?
Larius's threats were reprehensible, but he's still right about Corypheus.
You can come willingly or not, Hawk. I just need your blood.
He stirs. Slay him now before he wakes, before his strength comes. The key, it's not strong enough. Use your blood, free him and slay him.
Look, that seems to have weakened the spell.
Just three more to go.
Are you certain this is a good idea?
It takes Hawk blood to open his prison. I imagine he won't stop until he has what he wants.
Isn't that always the way with these ancient prisons?
Feel that?
It's like
something is lifting. Last chance to change your mind.
Be careful, brother.
Be this some dream I wake from? Am I in dwarven lands? Why seem their roads so empty? You serve you at the Temple of Dumart? Bring me hence. I must speak with the first acolyte.
He speaks of the old gods, the Imperium.
You are no man. Do you belong to the Empire? Or be you of dwarven blood? How come you here? Whoever you be, you owe fealty to any Magister of Tevinter. On your knees. All of you.
You're a darkspawn. Dark spawn, ravaging the deep road, spreading the blight. Does this ring a bell?
You are what held me. I smell the blood in you. Dumat, Lord, tell me, what waking dream is this? The light. We sought the golden light. You offered the power of the gods themselves. But it was black, corrupt darkness ever since. How long?
The Golden City. The first violation. The Magisters who brought the Blight.
The original Magisters? It is their depravities the Magisters of today strive to live up to. If they still exist in any form, we should wipe them from the face of Thedas.
He tainted the world. He speaks to all who carry the corruption. Darkspawn and Wardens. He brought Janica here. Brought you.
If he's been calling the Wardens to free him, what's his plan? He seems confused.
He slept. While the seals held, he could not wake. He knows nothing of time that passed. We must kill him now, before he comes to.
First he went after the Maker in his house, then me in mine. I'm honored.
The city! It was supposed to be golden! It was supposed to be ours! If I cannot leave with you, I will leave through you. I seek the light!
The Blood Lord! The blood is mine!
Dumat, grant me your powers. The fire in my veins. You cannot avoid my fires.
You've got to be kidding me.
I am an acolyte of Dumat. You cannot harm me!
Fenris!
He's drawing power from the statues! Destroy them while we still can!
Stand back! Something more!
Here he comes!
Burn, you miserable insect!
The Blood Lord! The blood is mine! Dumart, grant me your powers. Ah, the fire in my face. You cannot avoid my fire.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'm an acolyte of Dumart!
You cannot harm me.
He's drawing power from the statues.
We should destroy them while we can.
Mart, grant me your powers. The power is mine. I am Crystal. Scurry, little rat. The maze closes in.
Now what?
You will die before you touch me, worm.
Fenris! Ha! Yeah!
The blood, Lord, The blood is mine! Dumart! Grant me your powers! Ah! The fire in my face! You cannot avoid my fires!
You've got to be kidding me! The one for me! How many have you got, Hawk?
I am an acolyte of Sumar! You cannot have
you while we can! Line them up for me. I'll take them down.
There's something more!
He's attacking!
Burn, you miserable insect!
What? He has fire! Is that all you've got?
He absorbed it from the statue!
The power is mine! I am Crystal! Scurry, little rat! The maze closes in!
Now what?
I'll make this quick! Shot in the face!
You will die before you touch me, worm.
No!
power comes from!
Perhaps a little something more!
Here he comes!
The walls are closing in!
He's coming up there! We need to stun him! Get it off! How about you?
Dumart, grant me your power. The lightning strike me. Feel the chill. You cannot outrun it. You cannot escape.
Watch out for the ice.
Stronger than I thought, but not strong enough!
Let's finish this! There must be a way to weaken him! What's going on out there?
a little something more. Is there a chill in the air? Run all you like. I can reach you anywhere.
I think we're in for it now.
Remind me never to get on our bad side.